Saturday, 7th of July. I'm back on a tease, but this time I just fancied a change from fly and light course fishing. I brought my little lure rod, net, little bag, and I'm going to try for perch. I've never fished this stretch before, so I mean, it's hit and miss. Just have a look around, see what looks fishy. And I've got my trusty little head cam, so I'll get over, see if I can find the river from here. And I'll back to you soon. Okay, fingers crossed.
Well, I'm surprised that where I fished yesterday, right over on that patch where there's a little island of trees. And there's them cows, the bastards that chase me. Cows, bulls and bullocks. But safely on this side, we've only got sheep.
So there they are. Looking for an angler to chase. I'm on the safe side today. God, I was terrified yesterday, all them chasing me. I thought they were. There's some big bruises in there, like.
Oh, it's going to be a bit of a hike coming back up this hill, like. Looks a bit of a killer. Anyway, I'll get down there and see what's what. Okay. Let's go.
Speaking
to Mick, a mate of mine, who's knowledgeable, he says to go to the right through the gate. So there's so many nettles there, and I've got shorts on, so that's a no-go. I'm getting stung to death again. Oh yeah! At last. Bloody hell, nice little peg here, Mick. Hey gang,
can't get me on this side, can you? Yeah, you bastards.
I'm back to fishing. Let me try a different lure. Let's just see what we've got in the bagger. Okay, this one. Try one of these. There we go. Right, we'll see what else I can find. Right, fairy. Oh yeah. Ah, you fucking bastard. Again, man, again. There's a bloody fish here. We just went for it there. definitely. Hell, long trousers next time. Yeah, I'll have a go at that. Yeah, well done, Mick. Couple of good pegs here. Just hope they hold a few fish. Trouser job, that man. Nah. Nah. Oh, look. This could be. Ouch. Ow. Oh, you fuck. Nah. Where's the fucking time that was? Oh, you fucker. Oh, you bastard. Right. Have we gotten it again? Not good. Hey, Perch. Come on, damn. Perch followed it all the way back. I think it was as big as a perch. Right, next peg. There's a cup of tea, I think. Oh dear. One perch I've seen. Oh well. Gonna try it. Right, definitely having a cuppa. Somebody's been in here. I'm guessing. I've had long trousers on because I ain't going in there. Right, go past this tree and then have a cup of tea. It's the end of the limit. See the fence? Not going any further, like. see what time it is now. Time is nearly 20 past three. Must be a new set me net and lower it down. Past all these nettles. There ain't not many pegs left, I can see the gate. Oh yeah. Ow. Ow. Oh, yeah. Leave me bag on it. Let's go. See what them nettles are lethal. My legs are on fire now. Right, back past the nettles. Damn. Somebody just grabbed it. Ah. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. We're at it there. No, we're not again. Oh, hang on. Something on it. Little Perch. Hey, oh, thank you, Perch. Have a look. Oh, yeah. Well done, Perch, thank you. Happy, 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 happy. Bit ambitious that Perch taking the jelly lure. There's only about twice the size of it. Oh, what was that? What was that? Right, have a cast and then a cutback. I will get me cutback between getting stung to death. Cheers. Here we go. Oh well, one perch is better than no perch. It cancels a blank out. See if not. Alright. Perch.
Seen a few jumping.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Looks a jump on this.
Must be too warm.
Right. Look, bloody nettle stings are murder. Oh yeah, death by a thousand nettles, man. I think that's the best peg actually. Is that my first peg I think? There's my mate, the cows. Oh, lovely. Sit over the fucking tree. Oh my god. No, pike went for it. So that you That's a nice one. Hey, one more cast and have a look on the other side. Hey, it's me done. That's where I want to be. Well done. We take a lot of hill. We're done. The time is 17:35. So now we've got to negotiate that hill. Fingers crossed, right. Jeez. Take a picture of this.